Rudyard Kipling wrote that elephants got their long noses after a crocodile grabbed an elephant by its snout, and during the ensuing tug of war, the long trunk resulted. Now, when we're told that elephants got their long noses in such a silly fashion, we put it in a kid's book, and we call it a fairy tale. But when we put a similar story in a textbook, we call it the leading edge of anthropological science.